Hi guys, it's Michelle, and today's video is going to be a five-word concept. These videos honestly feel like relate to me the most because I think the weirdest thoughts. So I like to share them with you guys because you guys enjoy it, and I think you guys like thinky things. That fucking sentence was incredible. I love being a person who can formulate sentences. But like, I don't know, you guys like them, so like, let's go, okay? So the first weird concept that I want to talk about is honey. And I'm not gonna be like, what the fuck is honey? Cause I'm actually pretty, I think I know like the gist of honey. I mean, I don't really know the actual what honey is. I just know it comes from bees. Bees make it. I've heard it's bee throw up. I don't even know if that's true. So I heard they throw it up, but I don't know if that's really true. So let me know if you guys know. But I don't eat honey because I am vegan. But I was in the like aisle at Whole Foods with the honey, and I was like just looking at it, and I was literally like, I just want to know what weird motherfucker decided to like go into like a bee's nest or a bee something and like try it and try the fucking honey. Try the shit that bees create and be like, that looks good. Like, it looks like fucking earwax. Like, if we didn't know what honey was, I probably would never want to go near that shit because it looks gross. So who the hell is that weird motherfucker that just wanted to try whatever the hell the bees were up to that day, and they grabbed like a spoon or their finger or some shit and tasted honey? Who? Also, do bears eat honey? Sorry, I just like thought of like Winnie the Pooh for a sec, and like I don't even know if bears actually eat honey, because maybe that's where humans got the idea, but is that even true? Or is that just a cartoon? Let me fucking know. The next weird concept goes along with like a food category, and it is pickles. And not just pickles, just anything that's pickled in general. Why the hell would you take a cucumber and be like, this would be really great if you soaked it in salt water slash maybe vinegar for like a really long time? Who? Who thought that? I just don't get them. I don't get who was like, let's pickle something, and like, where'd they get the name pickle? Where'd they get that name? I feel like they got it from somewhere phallic, because that kind of sounds like a phallic-y term, like dickle, pickle. I don't fucking, where's pickle come from? Because a pickle is not its own thing. I don't know if you guys knew this, but it's a fucking cucumber soaked in shit over time, and then it becomes a pickle. But I feel like a lot of people might not know that. Like, younger people, I would hope. Like, maybe, like, 10-year-olds, like, might not know that pickles are just cucumbers that are soaked in salt, so, and, like, water. So, that's pretty interesting, and I just don't understand it, to be quite honest with you. The next weird concept that I want to talk about is animals, and this is, like, a thing within animals. Is it, like, a dog doesn't know that it's a dog? It literally fucks me up every time I think about it, because I always say to my dog, I'm like, Rufus, you're a dog. Like, as a joke, he actually doesn't know that he's a fucking dog, because he doesn't know what a dog is. Like, they don't have a language, like, they might have a different language, but, like, they know they're not, like, us. Like, I feel like they realize that, like, we're, like, humans are, like, different species, and they might even realize that cats are different, and they, like, they know it by name because, like, you're, like, a cat. But, like, how often do you tell your dog that they're a dog? Like, I feel like you might say, like, oh, little puppy, or, like, something like that. But you're not, like, dog, unless you are. Unless you're me, actually, because I literally am like, Rufus, you're a dog, like, all the time. But, like, it's so fucking weird that, like, these animals don't know what they are. Like, do you think a bear knows that it's a fucking bear? No. Like, because they don't know that word. And do bears think that humans are bears that just, like, lost its fur? Because, like, dogs are obviously very small, but bears are, like, pretty big. So you could probably think, like, a big, tall person is, like, a bear that just, like, lost its fur. Maybe they, like, aspire to lose their fur and become humans. Or maybe they feel bad for the ones that, like, became humans. Who knows? Honestly, bears are fucking weird too. I don't know why I keep thinking of bears, but they like are in the back of my head right now, and honestly I don't understand. A crocodile, like, how does that bitch know it's a crocodile? It don't. Do you think crocodiles and alligators know the difference between each other? Who thinks of this? Who? I like swear only me. Maybe like Steve Irwin has thought of this before, but do you think that crocodiles and alligators know that they are different things because they know that they look like each other? So do you think that they know the difference between a crocodile and an alligator? Or do you think that they don't? Because I certainly don't. But I'm not a fucking alligator or a crocodile, so maybe they do. The next weird concept that I want to talk about is the paparazzi. I think paparazzi are so, like, weird, and I get that it's a job, and, like, but, like, how did it become one? Like, whose idea was it to be, like, let's take a pic of a celebrity in an obscure place, like, while they're out and about or, like, at their fucking house, and, like, make a job of it. Because who the hell, like, I just want to know what everybody thought of the first ever paparazzi. The first ever person to be like, picture, picture, bitch. And like, the first paparazzi to like, get invasive. Because I feel like pops can sometimes be pretty invasive and fucked up. Like, they'll go to celebrity's house, like, wait outside. I feel like they don't have any limits. Like, paparazzi really don't. Like, how do you not give a fuck? Like, how are you that desensitized to somebody that you don't give a fuck about them at all? Like, even, like, Amy, like, people were taking paparazzi pictures of, like, her dead body. Like, not, like, her physical actual body. Like, the body bag. And I was just like, damn, like, that's just, like, I don't know. It's creepy to me. Like, I just think that's so weird, and I get that it's a job to an extent, but I feel like sometimes it just doesn't make any sense. I don't know why this turned into a I hate paparazzi rant, because I really don't. Like, I get that it's a job, but I just think it's so extra sometimes. I don't know, like, I don't get how it's become such a profession is like what I'm saying. Like, I get that it is and people need to pay their bills, but how did it become that? Like, why is it that? Why do we follow, like, why do we care so much about celebrities and meeting these celebrities and getting pics of them being scandalous and doing all these things? And oh my god, like, Obama's kids smoke pot. Like, wow, like, this is some crazy ass fucking shit. Like, I don't get paparazzi. No, I just don't understand. I don't understand the human fascination with people who are like above them because they're celebrities. Like, they're just people. Like, I don't get it. I'll say that, and then like every night I like worship a picture of Amy Winehouse. Like, okay. I love being hypocritical. The last weird concept that I want to talk about is something that really fucks me up, and I feel like this has fucked me up for a really long time, because it's something that you guys always say in the comments, but also like, I feel like something that you just kind of know, and it's like weird to think about it whenever like it comes up in your brain. But it is the fact that right now, in this very moment, you are the youngest you will ever be and the oldest you have ever been at the same time. No fucking words. Like, I don't know why that like little thing, that little sentence, that phrase is just so fucking weird to me. But like, you're the youngest you'll ever be. Like, even just now, like, when I said that, I was like, younger then. But like, now I'm the youngest I'll ever be and the oldest I ever have been. I don't like it. That is it for today's weird concepts video. I hope I fucked y'all up a little bit. But if you guys like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Let me know in the comments your weird concepts, because I love reading them and I like using them for inspiration sometimes. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram. I'm always posting dope shit on there, and subscribe for new videos every single day, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye! And it's not- Baby, go to rehab.